morning. I would like to share with you extreme case of pterygium, which is conjunctival change which grows over cornea and sometimes can cover it completely and obstruct vision. We did have such case, very advanced, extreme, and as we succeeded well, you can see on pictures after surgery, when it was presented on Congress among over 30 cases, it was chosen as the best presentation because not only me, but also our colleagues said we have not seen such a case before. And we were very pleased and patient as well. This result, which was really very good, and I was surprised as well to see surgery and starting surgery. I did not know what will happen during, but after we succeeded to clean cornea completely and without any further action, patient was able to see very well.